This will get drivers' attention. The Texas Department of Transportation erected this giant snake made entirely out of traffic cones as a way of reminding motorists to be mindful of work crews. Some crew members at the El Paso District got creative after a bunch of cones were hit by a car at a travel information center. The snake will stay up through the end of May, and hopefully enough drivers will see it in that time to get the point across.